January 24th, 2020. I got to put out Years, produced by Jim Bryson. And I was very thankful to make that record. Jim is a huge Canadian singer-songwriter and producer now, obviously. He produced my album Years at the start of 2020. And a few months later, Kathleen Edwards' latest record came out called Total Freedom. It's friggin' amazing. It's one of the best albums I've ever heard. And it was her first one in like 7 or 8 years. It was huge. And it was in Rolling Stone. He was interviewed in Rolling Stone about it. And was just thankful to be connected to Jim through all of that. And my album has been to places that I would have never fathomed because of the work that he put into it and the way he made it sound. And his attention to detail in the songs, I think, made it pop. It's just 6 songs, but really is my most powerful and most fun record to date to make, for sure.